If you're happy, 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 say hello. Hello, Infantil 4. Que saudade! E aí, deu tempo de renovar as energias? Então vamos recomeçar. Vamos ouvir hoje história Jack and the Beanstalk. Então pega aí o seu livrinho de história para acompanhar com Tia Bel, ok? Let's go. Once upon a time, there was a little boy called Jack. He lived with his mother in a small house in a village. Jack was a happy boy. I love sunny days. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. I like to play ball games with my friends. And he loved stories. And his mom used to tell him all the stories that she knew. Jack's family had a bag of gold, a golden hen, a golden harp, and a cow. But one day, a horrible giant appeared in the village and stole the family's precious belongings. The bag of gold, the golden hen, and the golden harp. Oh no, a giant! Do you believe in giants? I don't believe in giants. I don't believe in giants. No, I don't. If you are afraid of them, just count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and you will not see them. Let's continue the story. Jack and his mom didn't know what to do. They'd had no money for food, for clothes, for anything at all. And one day, Jack's mom decided, "Jack, you have to go to the market and sell our old cow. Bring the money back so we can buy some food." Jack took the cow to the market. He was very sad. But suddenly, a bluebird appeared and followed him. "Bluebird, bluebird, through my window." The bird told Jack he knew a man who wanted to buy a cow. So Jack followed the bluebird. Jack met the strange, mysterious old man. "I have no money to buy your cow, but I'll give you three magic beans instead." Three beans for my cow. But they are magic. Okay, I'll take them. You can have the cow. When Jack got home and showed the three magic beans to his mom, she was furious. No cow, no money, no food. She threw the beans through the window and onto the ground. She was furious. Later, at night, who is this? Oh, Mrs. Moon, Moon, Mrs. Silver Moon, please shine down on me. So Jack put on his pajamas and went to bed. That night, he was very sorry about the cow, the bunny, and the food. He knew that he hadn't behaved properly. When he looked through the window, he saw the bluebird looking at him. "Bluebird, bluebird, through my window." The very next day, when Jack woke up, what a surprise! He looked outside the window and he saw the biggest, tallest beanstalk he had ever seen, which went up and up and up. The old man was right. The beans were magic. Jack was surprised and called his mom to look at the magic beanstalk with beautiful leaves of different green tones and sizes. Wow, it is amazing. I wonder where it reaches. Jack started to climb the beanstalk and the bluebird followed him. Jack climbed up and up and up. And he climbed up and up until he found a huge castle. Look, a castle above the clouds. The clouds. The castle had a large wooden door, small windows, and 10 towers. Let's count the towers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 towers, small windows, above the clouds. It's a castle. Let's sing the castle song. E agora que nós aprendemos uma canção nova, está na hora de dizer bye bye. Let's say goodbye. Goodbye. I will see you next time. Shake your friend's hand and say goodbye. See you again next time. Vejo vocês na nossa aula ao vivo dessa semana. Ok? Kisses. Bye bye.